Hello, Louise from Art and Frames. Today I'm going to make a card with the drawing postcards that you can get from Faber-Castell. They're really nice, they're heavyweight, and they come in lots of different designs in a packet. They've got some lovely Australian designs on them. A lot of them are American, but these have got Australian animals in them. And there's tons in there. So the paper I'm using is from the mixed media card set, which is 300 GSM paper. I really like 300 GSM paper for cards. It stands up, doesn't flop. And this one is smooth, hot press, and you can do lots of different mixed media on that. I'm using Pebeo drawing gum. I really like that there because it dries blue. I've got some watercolour paint from Holbein to put your drawing gum in. I've got these ultra fine applicators and they have a pin in the top which goes in like that. Now when you're putting your gum into here, don't shake the bottle because you'll get air bubbles, which I've got here, and I've shaken it so you know what it's like, and when you use it you'll get bubbles, so you don't want bubbles. Another thing too with this, when you wash this, make sure you clean out all this area because it'll go dry and hard and then your little end will lock up. Watercolour brush, a mop watercolour brush for doing your background, and if you want to make your own cards, which I'll show you later, a bone folder, pencil and a stylus. Okay, I've started here by adding some of the masking fluid. It takes a little while to dry, so just fill in the areas that you want. Right, now the masking fluid's dried, it's a bit tacky, and all we do is put some watercolour on it, dip into the water. I'll start with some yellow, get a good coating on there, a little bit more water, do a little test. Okay, start here, just run it across. Change colour. Get it ready. A bit more water. Rinse the brush and the blue. Try and make it sort of thinnish. Don't want it too heavy. Might put a bit more yellow in the end there. Right, now I've done that, we'll wait for that to dry and I'll be back. Thank you. Okay, now that this has dried, the paper has curled a little bit, but that's quite all right. We can stick it down onto here just with some double-sided tape. So now this is all dry, we just peel it off. It comes off really easily, just a bit of rubbing. So now you've got a really nice background. You could leave it like that, which looks pretty cool, or else you can colour it in with your markers, pens and whatever else you like to do. So that's how you use the drawing medium, and it's really fun. Thank you, Art and Frames.